Oh, there is a lip here. Where's all this come from? We've opened up something here, haven't we? Oh, my goodness me. Hello, guys. Welcome to the next episode of Oxygen Not Included with me, Biffa. Thank you very much for joining me. So I've been letting this run for a while, getting some jobs done, making people happier, and planning out some expansion over here. This is going to be our big biodistillery area. That is the plan. So I was sort of marking out down here. I've worked out because one of these will take 600 or make 600 power. We've just got one running at the moment. I disabled this one. I'll come back to that thought. I disabled this one and one is happily pretty much keeping the batteries going. That's good. Yeah, one of these will produce 600. These take 120 each. So I can have five of these running off of one of those. So I think I'm going to get this section built up here and add in another five of these, see how we go. And maybe connect this one. Is there an electrical power bridge, wire bridge? There is. Excellent. So have like this one here connected to all the batteries, which is then connected to everything else. And then this one here, the power can come over to these biodistillers. I think that's probably what we will do. Let's just have a quick look around to see what's being done. I think they're still digging out up here to get algae. Yes, they are. There you go. They can reach that. They can reach that. Have we had anything else show up that's particularly exciting? A load of algae there. We don't have much slime at the moment. That's a bit of an issue. We've got some gold amalgam. We're going to need some of this. So let me grab some of this while we're here. Oh, we've got to be careful. Otherwise, this is going to leak through. How is our... Yeah, we do not want to overload that. Let's just cancel that. That and that. And be very careful here. Otherwise, we were going to have loads of problems. We could take out probably all of this. That'll be fine. Grab that. There's no slime there. Okay. That'll give him a little something to be working towards. Just looking down here. Okay. I mean, this area down here would be great for digging out for slime. Is that another... No, it isn't. Because we can start up the top and then work our way down a layer at a time and have a huge thing going on there. So we probably need to do that as we're working along. We could do the same here, although I'm worried because it's around that. That's going to get quite hot. Here's a load of slime. Oh, do you know what? We're going to do it up here instead. This is going to be our slime. Let's see. If we do a couple of rows at a time. I think we can do three rows at a time and be okay. What's that keep popping up? Building overheated. Where's that? Is that one of these down here? No, please let it not be these. Let's have a look. They're getting quite hot. 118, 115. They're still, yeah, overheating. Oh, okay. Well, that's weird. Because there's still water dripping over them. Suddenly, this is a problem, is it? When it wasn't a problem before. And we have a wheezewort. Okay, well, let's get them doing some harvesting as well. There we go. When you wake up, you're going to grab all of that. We have lots of food. And then we're going to have more food down here. That's the other plan. Oh, yeah. Look, one of these is not enough to keep the power going. Although there was quite a break. I'm worried about our coal. No coal. Blimey. That's just put the cat among the pigeons. Oh, man. No way. No way. We are out of coal. That has totally changed my plans. And there's no coal that I can see. Around. What is all this? A vacuum. Okay, there's no coal around in huge chunks. Oh, man, that sucks. That doth suck. Indeed, it does. Oh, we've had so much coal for so long. I never thought we were going to run out. I thought we'd always... Well, it looks like we're going to have to be going with hydrogen power. Igneous rock. This is all coal, isn't it? This here, look. Oh, I take that back. Look at this. Coal, coal, coal everywhere. Right, what's the easiest way to get to that? This way. Yes, this way over here. Okay, right. Let's get deconstructing. No restrooms built. What's the matter with my restrooms? Lavatory ready, lavatory ready. We've still got this coming to be done here as well. We've got so much planned. There we go. Right, I'm putting this as a 9, and then... Where shall I go up to? Let's go up to there. And then what's this going to be? Abyssalite. Igneous rock, abyssalite. Okay. And then I'm going to go and put everything else lower. Obsidian, igneous rock, 9. Up there. And we're going to get all of this. What's this here? Iron ore. Oh, nice. Okay, that works like the gold amalgam and other stuff. And then we're going to grab all of this. Oh, I'm so glad I spotted this. Hard to spot, because it's like a same... Well, same, similar colour as everything else. Let's speed things up a bit. There's a load of hydrogen in there. Let's grab that. Let's grab that. That, that, and that. Good. And then this is all coal. This is all coal. So this is going to go up even higher. What's that? Igneous rock. Okay, we're back in business. I bet... Oh, there's like loads of algae. We're back in business. Right, let's have a quick look at what other priorities I've got set around the place. This is all an 8. I'm going to change that to a 7. If it'll let me. There we go. Let's just slow this down a minute. That's fine. That can be cancelled. They're never going to reach it. That can be cancelled. I don't care about that. That can be cancelled. Yeah, we'll leave. What is this? Oh, it's doors. Oh, doors can be 5s. Good grief. Food, yeah, we want that definitely coming in. That door can be a 5. Paintings. Yeah, I'm not over worried about those at the moment. Power, I still want high. This can all be a 7. They're going to have to wait for somewhere to eat their food for a while, I think. We'll get to that. Massage is going to be top. That's fine. This is fine. That's fine. These can go back to a 5. Just so they don't show up and get in my way. That can be a 6. What else have we got here? Power isn't... should have power at 9. Keep those batteries up. And I think that is it. And then what have we got over here? 8. Okay, that can all be a 7. Okay, I think we're sorted. There we go. Put that as a 7 as well. We need to get this coal in first before we can do anything else. We've got some coal coming in. Hooray! Good. Iron ore, igneous rock, coal, 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 coal. So much coal. I don't want to be worrying about coal again. Yeah, we've got to be careful here. There's stores of chlorine around. Okay, that should keep them going for a while. This is iron ore. Yes. Oh, there's more coal up there. Hypothermia? What? Okay, well, he's moving, so... Building biodistillers. New duplicants are available. Oh, okay. Let's have a look, then. Can we close this window? Thank you very much. Learning, digging. Now, somebody made the comments, and I hadn't really considered this before. The learning one, I've said... No, I don't want to take them. We don't need any more research. Actually, if you read it, it says the learning attribute determines a duplicant skill training and research effectiveness. So they get extra skill leveling. So whatever skills they're doing, they will learn them quicker. So that's quite a good one. You could put somebody on something particular, and then they'll become very good at it very quickly. We've got a good athletics. I'm going to say no for now, because we're sort of on the cusp with our food. Power's becoming an issue. You know, we just don't want to overtax our system at the moment. Coal's coming in. Let's speed things up again. Who's getting stressed? Mirzification. Let's try and keep on top of our stress levels. Where's mirzification? There we go. How's our oxygen doing? Let's have a look. Oh, man, oxygen is fantastic. That is absolutely great. And you can see it's all being kept in. Nicely. Building's overheated. Oh, this is annoying. This is going to keep happening now. Let's have a quick sip of tea. This is not good. Oh, nobody can come in and fix it because these doors are... There we go. Let's do that and get it fixed. And hopefully... What's that at? 113, 114, 124, 125, overheating, overheating. Yeah, we need to do something else in here. Just to knock it back down again. I'd hate to do it, but I'm going to have to stick a hydro fan in here. Just for somebody to come in and to do a bit of cooling work. Yeah, we're going to stick it right in the middle. Okay. How are they doing? Yep, loads of coal. Good, good, good. Things are going again. Right, so as they're working on that, let's go back over here again. Where are we? I've completely lost where I am. Yeah, that's fine. Cycle 207. I sort of missed mentioning last episode. We hit cycle 200 and we're still going strong, which I'm very pleased about. Very pleased about. These doors are probably going to go. If this all gets dug out, I'm going to do it with the same height, just so we've got a nice big piece of space under here. Because we've got a lot of carbon dioxide that's going to end up dropping into this bit here. Or getting pushed down, which is good. Oh man, I've got so much algae. 2,000 algae. That's actually quite handy that we got that first, just before we run out of slime. Let's have a quick look at this. Yeah, that's going. Okay, that's fine. That's going. What I want to do is I'm trying to keep an eye on whether one of these can actually get on top of the power situation and fill these up. Because I'm getting sick of this situation up here where they're not filling up. But we'll get to that in a moment. So, I'm just sort of looking here. What I don't want to do is remove those doors. I'm going to get digging everything out from there for now. And then we're going to prioritize, let's see, the outside of this structure. And then we can sort of move those doors around, get this thing sort of sorted out. These need to be dug up. Dug, there we go. Never used the dig tool. Wonder where it is. There we go. So we'll let them work on that as well. And then we're going to get biodistillers by the bucket load in here for making algae. So we are going to get so much oxygen. And then so much oxygen from that. Once that's going and running well, the next big expansion is this. I want this running better. We've got a geyser. We've got unlimited access to electrolyzers. I'm going to plan something out here and make this a lot bigger. That is the plan. We're using a lot of water. It's not quite converting quick enough. It should be okay. Where are you going? Oh, you're picking up some stuff from over there. I bet this is unreachable. Yes, it is. Okay, not too worried about that. Let's have a quick look up here. Yep, they're still coming through. Good, good. Yeah, that door seems a bit pointless there now, doesn't it? Let's deconstruct that door. If we want another one, we'll put it at the side here. That's not on anyway. So there is polluted oxygen. There's lots of oxygen in here. Look at this. Absolutely tons of it. Look at the pressure. Why is there so much? Polluted ice, wolframite. Oh, man. I just want to stop everything and just dig up and see what there is. But, okay, well, these make oxygen as well. I don't think they do. They just cool the area, don't they? Contents polluted oxygen. Maybe they do. I thought they just cooled the area. They don't actually make oxygen as well, do they? Interesting. Interesting. But anyway, we don't need that door, so we'll let them go over there. Building's overheated again. Is this thing not going to get built? Let's stick that on a 9, otherwise it's never going to get done. Let's have a look at our jobs. Make sure no one's on jobs they shouldn't be on. Our art's okay. Combat, nobody. Liquid cooling fan. Yeah, we've got a lot of people on that. Dig in, we've got Biffa. Yeah, and these four guys and girls down here. That's fine. Delivering, building, we've only got some. No, we're fine. We're fine with how things are at the moment. Oh, I just spotted one thing there. Athletics 24, 38. No, these are all better at athletics and power. Nope, that's fine. Mush of a mushness. No, you're okay. Building overheated. Building. Okay, right. This is going to be on a 9. And someone's going to come and do that. They have to. they not remove that door? Oh, I bet that door's on a low. Yeah, it's on a 5. Let's get that removed as people go past as well. And let's just get in here and cool this down. What is it on now? 125? Yeah, so it's a little bit of help there. I'm annoyed that that hasn't kept up with it. It always kept up with it before. Food shortage? Nah. Nah. There isn't. I just need to come and get all of this. Is there room? Yes, of course there is. There's a food shortage. Refrigerator, refrigerated. Yeah, they're all fine. I'm going to put all of these back on a 9 like they were. There we go. They'll get the food if they need it. I'm not overly worried. Aha, there we go. Some of this is getting dug out. Nice. Briar seeds, good. While they're doing all of that, I'm just going to plan out. Just plan on a 1. Some stuff here. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then a 5th. 1, 2, 3, 4 on the 5th. Ah, oh, we can't look. Ah, oh, that's annoying. That is annoying. Although, we could just dig up that wheeze wart. I don't know whether I want to. Because this water dripping should be keeping that cool. Even though up here it doesn't seem to be working. Oh, there we go. Someone's invisibly using the fan. Oh, I hope it isn't working. I hope it isn't not working. That makes sense. It's like somebody's using it, but they're invisible. Who's actually using it? In use. By who? Not Biffa, not Biffa Boy, not Mrs. Biffa, not TNT Druid, not Miniman, Dark Side. So who's actually using it? So it's not somebody using it and it being invisible. It actually works without anybody using it. That is a weird bug. No, stop taking water from in here. Please leave the room. Oh, they're all sucking up water for in here. Look, for this. I'm going to run out of water in here. Okay, get out. Thanks. Thank you. Yeah, no one else is coming in anymore. And this thing seems to be working on its own. Let's see how that goes, whether it does cool things down. I don't think it will. What are we on there? 118. 138. Annoying! Okay, that's fine. Food's gone back up again. Oh, here we go. We've got another harvest. Zip. So we could have that there. It's a little bit annoying, isn't it, that it's gas permeable tile. Let's put that on a 1. Yeah. Oh, well. Oh, well. How are they getting on up here with all the coal? Yes, nice. Lots of coal. Right, we've got 5,000 odd coal. Let's just speed things along a bit. This water's still coming down from up here. Yeah, it's definitely got to be stuff up here melting and dribbling down. It's like a constant cycle of dribbling. Okay, who's getting stressed? Chazura, Biffa, Rorschach, and Mush. Chazura, Biffa, Rorschach, and Mush of a Mushness. Nope, that's not Mush of a Mushness. There we go. Still got this here to do as well. What priority is that on? That's all on a low 7. There's just so much for them to do at the moment. I'm wondering whether just a pause on the old coal or let them just to finish this off. Flooding. Whoa! What's happened here? Something's given way. We've ended up with more water in here than we had before. That's what's happened. Well, that's a bit weird. Okay. I don't know where that's come from. I didn't even notice that. I think we're melting ice and stuff, aren't we? And picking it up. And it's coming in. That will end up going over, won't it? Well, that's annoying because these things ain't going to be running, are they, for now? But then we've got these ones up here, so maybe I just won't be too bothered about that at the moment. At some point, we'll make it bigger. Yeah, maybe. Building overheated at the top here. I don't think this is working at all. Let's have a look at our job. So who's doing the liquid cool? If we turn everybody off from there, and who's the best? 19, 15, 11, 8, 14, 17. So it's going to be 18. Biffa Boy is the only one that can use that fan, and it's on a 9. So at some point, he can't get in here. We're going to put Biffa Boy is allowed in and out. Hopefully to come and use that. But what I don't want him to do... Oh, actually, he will do repairs as well, won't he? Yeah, he's going to end up coming to repair this. Yeah, well... look at that. Oh, dear. Never mind. Oh, we've got nearly 10,000 coal. Oh, they've nearly finished. I think I'll just let them finish off getting the rest of that. And then we'll prioritise the next project out of the 3 or 4 projects we've got running at the moment. I've kind of decided to make this tank a bit bigger. We've got a bit of space here that we can use. There we go. So we have a ladder down there, build this wall in, and then I'll just dig the rest of this out and clear this section out. There we go. So then we can have store more of this water. I think that'd be a good idea. Just thinking, it may be that I end up removing these ones down there and sticking them up there, perhaps. As they're being water cooled, the temperature isn't too bad. Yeah, we'll see how that goes, but definitely I want to try and store a bit more of this water, because it just seems a bit silly. Oh, there was a bit of water. Seems a bit silly at the moment just to be throwing it all away. Cycle 210, not doing too bad. Ah, let's have a quick sip of water. I'm hoping... Yeah, there we go. I'm not going to get this bit out until this floor's in here. There we go. Well done. Everybody's working well. Let's stick another one of those in. This is now the high-priority project at the moment. Buildings are still overheating. Yeah, well, there's not much I can do about that. Where is everybody? Come back. Here they come. I want these bits done here. And then I know what's going to happen. We're going to have to put in... a ladder here so they can reach all of this. And then we're going to have to dig out that, that and that. All of that and all of that. So once they've done that, they'll be able to reach the rest. Good. And then we'll have a little bit more space. Can I just disable those? Or I don't know. It's odd. I think they should be that if machines get underwater... as well as just saying, we're drowned. What they should do is stop working. You know, short out other stuff. But I don't know whether that would be... Man, we're definitely getting more water coming in here from somewhere. Oh, I'm an idiot. We are, look. Oh, I'm a complete idiot. I've still got this hooked up to my main water coming in from here. That's why we're running out of so much water. Because this is... Oh, I'm a numpty. I'm a complete numpty. I thought I had this on a closed loop cycle. I haven't. Look. Well, we can fix that, can't we? Let's... Oh, Biffa, Biffa, Biffa. Let's disconnect that. And let's put in... I was so sure that I couldn't work out what... I was thinking that must be melting water and all sorts of stuff. There we go. We'll get that done there. But it isn't. It's because I'm bringing in more water. So most of that should be up in here. That's, I'm wondering why I'm running out of water all the time. And it makes perfect sense. Well, I tell you what. We're going to have a really good supply here for when this goes round. And it's also going to be cooling loads of stuff up here as well. So let's have a look. There we go. Now we're just using the water we've got. So once that's finished overflowing, it's going to actually always be at this level, isn't it? Oh, no, it won't, because we're opening up this. No, 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 ignore me. I just don't want it to all run down into there. Unreachable. Oh, yeah, we've got to do that first to get to there, haven't we? Okay, well, you carry on at your own speed. That'll get done. That's fine. And then when that's done, we can then move on to this project up here. That's the plan. Here we go, they're breaking through. Oh, somebody's scalding. Who's that? Biffa. Biffa boy, why has he stopped using that? What's that temperature now? 130. I don't know what I'm going to do about that up there. It's very weird. Very weird. There we go. It's broken through. Excellent. We've lost a little bit of water down there, but that's fine. As long as this was all closed up. So it didn't go anywhere. Excellent. Will you carry on with that? Let's get that done. Mrs. Biffa could spare 5 minutes to do that. What's the matter with these guys here? Oh, insufficient resources fertilizer. No way. Have we run out of fertilizer? We have. We do have our fertilization making machine, which can make it from this. Suffocating. Don't start that. Oh, you're okay. Get up there. Who else is suffocating? Still mush of a mushiness. No, you're fine. Let's... Where have we gone? I've lost where I am. Here we go. Let's... No, I've still lost where I am. This is what I'm looking for. Let's get this on. Get that on a 9. You just polluted water. That's all it needs, is polluted water. That's fine. There we go. That's going. So hopefully that will start taking... See, that's only polluted water from the showers and the toilets. Yeah, it's not taking it all, but it's taking enough to keep it going. Okay, that's fine. Then if we need more, we can stick a pump down there. It's not a problem. Yay, there we go. This is done. Some of these are unreachable. I want that all clear. So let's pop that in there. Excellent. It's a shame that isn't going down and that's rising up. This should level out, but it's not. Yet. We'll see what happens anyway. So hopefully we're going to get some more fertilizer. Yeah, there we go. 4,000 fertilizer. Didn't take long. Plenty of food. Good. What should we do next? I tell you what, I know we want... Oh, we've like out of algae already. Look at that. Oh my goodness, that stuff just doesn't last long, does it? No, it doesn't. Okay, well, they're working on that. Let's see where our next slime mine should be. We were going to go up here because we could dig straight down, like take a load of that out, weren't we? This here, this was it. This section. So that's on a 7. Let's stick that on an 8 and grab some of that. Unrefrigerated food, flooding. Yep, we know about that. Is slowly going down. If I took that lip out there, it probably would just all run over the edge, wouldn't it? Let's deconstruct that, give it a helping hand. There we go. The other pitcher's gone in. Nice. Ah, more water running down. There must be steam or something coming in here, because there's not water coming from up there. It's clean water. Look. There's not like an easy way to see steam or anything like that. If you look in oxygen, it's just all oxygen. That is weird. That is very weird. I have to keep an eye on that and see if we can see any around. Yeah, look. Carbon dioxide. There's loads. But it just seems to be appearing here. What's the temperature like there? That's pretty cold. Well, we'll let it run down anyway. It's going to run down into here. I don't know whether a pipe has broken or something. I mean, that's not something that's ever happened in the game, is it? Pipes breaking. No. What's going on with these things? Oh, these are working. They're fine. Yeah, every time they open the door, it's going to run through. Oh, it can actually run through here. Look. That's now going to fill up even more. Yay! Even more water where we don't want it. They're still flooded. I'm just wondering whether to close these off. Nobody ever needs to go in here, do they? This one we might need to close off. Let's do that. And see how that goes. The water can still run through. Okay, so I think we're going to get this area done here so they can eat nicely. They still haven't got any slime. Seriously? I told them to come up here and get the slime. Please, come and get the slime. It's on at 8. There is no 9s anywhere. Okay, this room is done. We had a little bit of an issue where once this opened up, a lot of carbon dioxide. These have all got a bit stifled. We need to increase our production. Fleeing? What? Why are you fleeing? What is that? Don't fight. Biffa, nobody's allowed to have combat. Nobody's having combat. We'll run away. What is that? A hatch. Let's move you to... Normally, they don't bother you, do they? Let's move over there. Leave him alone. Yeah, normally they don't bother you, do they? But for some reason, they took a dislike to Biffa. I don't know why. Mushroom mushness, are you going to get nibbled by the... No, I think you're okay. I think you're okay. Okay, let's clear out these bits of sand. He's hiding behind that bit of sand. Okay, there we go. Let's stick in some biodistilleries once we have some slime, because we just don't have any at the moment. We're working on our slime farming area. We've got one area there, which you can get to, can't you? Yes, you can. And another one up here as well. So this is like our main priority. Flooding again. Oh, no, we're okay. That's nearly all gone. Yeah, that'll go. That'll be fine. Oh, it's coming up underneath through here, isn't it? Maybe it won't be fine. They may have to go. That's a bit annoying, isn't it? Oh, well, never mind. Can you not get up to here? Why is that unreachable? Ah, because you don't want to cross through the water. Whatever. I just... Oh, there he goes. Pooping at coal. Oh, yes, of course. I'm a complete numbskull. Here's me worrying about our lack of coal. And we got hatches that elite stuff. Where's the hatch that was down here? I'd completely forgotten about them. We got these guys making polluted oxygen by the bucket load. Absolutely tons of it. But we've got this hatch over here. Could I trap him over here? We could just let him eat up all of those resources. I don't think he's going to use ladders. I tell you what we're going to do is we're going to cancel that and that. We are going to dig out a nice little area for him. I bet we'll go up there and try and trap him up here somewhere. He won't be able to use those ladders, so these can all be deconstructed. That one, that one, that one, that one, that one, that one, and that one. Yes. And then this will be our coal-producing area. Let's maybe see what we can do about that. Hopefully, he's not going to go anywhere else. Oh, and there he goes. Please go back. Do you know what I'm going to put in here again? I took out the door there on a manual airlock. I took out that door. If I leave that back there, he won't be able to go through it. So build that quickly, if you don't mind. Hopefully, he'll just go up this way. And then bury himself up there. Yep, that's on a 9. Okay, you're deconstructing these. That's fine. Let's do the next 3. Come on, go this way. Go this way. That's it. His name's Humphrey. Humphrey the Hatch. Don't eat anybody. No one's going to touch you. Put this door in. Go on, you can do it. They're probably all off doing other jobs, aren't they? Because they're very proficient, my dupes. I'm not dupist, as one person put in their comments. I love my dupes. So he's producing coal, even just by being there. Come on, go up this way. Go up this way. Come on, you know you want to. Go on, Humphrey. Left. Actually, he's probably going to stay awake all night because there's so much stuff to do. He's going, he's going. Go to sleep up here, Humphrey. Oh, he's back. As long as we keep him here for now, he can just eat all of that. He can have it. I just don't want him to leave. No, this won't be good. And that's probably the only resources nearby. I'm pretty good at keeping things swept up and clean, so... Oh, well, you stay there. We'll see what we can do. Oi. Oi. Back. Somebody can come and make this for us. Yes. You're going to make it. Go on before he leaves. Quick. Done. He's now trapped in there. Nice. And he's going to bury himself away for some reason. So I'm going to put a thing filled with sandstone over there. So he can eat as much of that as he likes. Because we have... I've actually got more igneous rock. 100 and, is that 120? 1 million. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, 123,000 igneous rock. So I might stick that in there. Yeah. And they were meant to be able to eat from one of these, but that got changed. So let's see where we trap him first. He can just work his way on that. What are we doing with slime? And then we'll set something up there. Oh man, still not much slime. Well, they're getting some. They're just being worked through very quickly, isn't it? Right, okay. We've got 11,000 coals. That'll keep us going for a while. Whoa, my water's freaking out down here. What is going on? I don't know what's going on. I've got to turn both of these on. Since we've got this thing going, it uses so much power. The fertilizer maker that we're running out of. Where is it? Refinements. What does that use power-wise? 120. Okay, so we need that running because then these things aren't getting the fertilizer they need. This is cleared out. I've got a door here to keep my hatch up there. He's going to get there eventually. Let's just say no thank you to another one of these. Okay, thank you all. And we've got slime coming in now. 2,000-odd slime, which is good. So let's actually enable that and enable that. Because we've been opening up quite a few areas. So we've opened up like all of this section now. This is all opened up, even though there's a door down there. Everything around here. So, yeah, we need to get on to our producing the oxygen with these things. Because we're struggling. Flooding. Is that my batteries? That's my batteries. Building lax resources. Look, planter box, planter box, planter box. Oh, okay. Suddenly we got some. But up here, let's have a look. Let's have a look. They're running up and down. They're grabbing all of this, which is fantastic. I'm sort of doing like an angled thing like this, which is working quite well. They'll be able to get up there and get that, maybe. We'll see, anyway. And then this one here, they're digging out that quite well. Yep, excellent. And then I'll probably start working down at an angle and clearing out all of this to get as much slime in as we can. So if we get slime and coal going, get this hatch guy trapped away, and if we can find some more, then that's really gonna look up. So we've dug all of this out to put in more of these to work on loads of slime. We ain't got enough slime. It's hilarious. Where is this hatch? Oh, he's up there. Let's auto that door so he won't go through. Is that unreachable? I want to deconstruct that. If somebody comes and autos that door for me, it's on a 9. Yep, that's good. Get that thing done. I'm getting him to dig this out. I want to just get... We've got quite a lot of slime. I want to just get this bit finished here. I don't think... We're not open to the elements. Let's just get this done. There we go. So people can come and have somewhere nice to sit and eat their dinner. Because at the moment, they're just like sitting anywhere. Got to keep an eye on the food. Yeah, you see, look, things are getting stifled. Lack of oxygen. Lack of oxygen. What have we got? Breathable gas. Quite low. Yeah, it's going up and down. It's quite low. See, it doesn't take much, does it? Suddenly run out of slime and then everything goes wrong. But let's get this food area sorted. What is this like over here? 2464. Yeah, that's not like a big pressure of air, is it? Where else have we got down here? No, that's pretty low. We've got a lot in there. I mean, we could let out all of this. What's that? 5.3 kilograms. So this isn't much. This is a lot. 1,000, 1,000, 2,000. If we open these doors and let this in, they'd be able to breathe it okay, and it would keep our food going, hopefully. Let's give that a go. Let's open these. I know it's polluted oxygen. I mean, that will work away. That poor little thing there. We've got another one here somewhere I've turned off, I'm sure. We've got a couple around the place. I know we've got... Unless I've completely removed them. I don't think I have. Oh, there we go. They're getting on this. Good, good. Fertilizer maker still going. No power. But these are going. Generator idle. We out of coal again. I've got plenty of coal. It's the pressure of the 9s. That's what's going on. Well, we'll get through it. Here we go. This is getting done. So let's just make sure our artist is only Mrs. Biffa. Mrs. Biffa. Oh, hang on. And Chazora. Yeah, that's fine. Both of them can do me old art. We may as well just get these done for the sake of the video. What's that there? Abyssalite. Let's dig that. There we go. And there we go. We got tables set up. We've got 8 tables. Got 10 tables. We've got those ones up there as well. What I'm hoping is... Let's have a look at the decor. Oh, lovely. What I'm hoping is that I know they will take a table, but I'm hoping they will not take one and keep one, that they will share. I don't know how that works, because I know they will take... Yeah, they seem to sort of grab a table and that's always theirs. Chizura, let's get you a bit more relaxed. Come on, Chizura, before it gets too bad. Oh, and we're out of slime again. What a surprise. You, like, fly through it so quick. I want this bit done here to sort of close this area off. Oh, it's on a 9. They'll get to it. Now that they finish this, they've probably run up here to grab more slime. Oh, good. They got all of that. Let's see if we can get that. All of this slime is now going to be on an 8. I'm going to take out that. We're going to take out that and that. Oh, man. Look at this. Granite, wolframite. Got to keep an eye on my coal. We're doing okay. Let's see if now we've got this guy trapped in here. Where's he gone? I can hear him. What? Where is he? Huh? I can hear him. He's not stuck in the door, is he? Dirt, dirt, igneous rock. He was there. Where's he gone? I can hear him. He feels, sounds like he's over this way somewhere. Is he behind the door? I think he's behind the door. Steel door, manual airlock. I don't know what all that is. I bet that door's going to open. He's going to run out from somewhere. Oh, good. We're closing this off. Oh, please don't tell me I've lost him. He's not swimming in the water. He's not crawling around over here. No. I can hear him. Oh, have these doors been open yet? No, they haven't. he's like hiding in plain sight somewhere. Dig, coal, sandstone, granite. Should be able to hover over and see where he is. I don't know whether he's gone invisible or something. He may come back when we restart the game. Okay, this is being cleared out. Who have we got we can say no to? Let's have a look. No. 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 If someone came that was like 12 of everything, I'd probably say yes. Okay, let's just slow this down and have a look. He's not there, 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 or there. Or there, or there, or there. He's not. Is that him hidden behind there? No, he's not here. I don't know. I can hear him. I'm thinking he might have got stuck or something. I'm actually going to just put that back in auto again. Because he was up there, and that's why I put the door there. You can reach that, can't they? Yeah, destruction pending. Good. Okay, well, I'm hoping that we're going to start seeing now an increase in our oxygen as the slime comes in. Oh, man, look at all that water. That's going to pour down there. That's going to come out there. We need to put a lip here, but then people won't be able to get through. Oh, there is a lip here. Where's all this come from? We've opened up something here, haven't we? Oh, my goodness me. What have we actually got here? Sedimentary rock. Let's build it out of some sedimentary rock. Do that. You can get up and down 2 blocks, can't you? I think so. Oh, good gravy. Oh, good gravy. In fact, if we close that off and it fills up that, that would actually be fine, wouldn't it? Yeah, let's do that. And then we can dig all of this out. And just have this as an area. Just like holding their breath and flying through all of that. Oh, my life. Let's go sedimentary rock 9 up here. To there. And then they can jump across that way. And then we can close this bit off as well. There we go. And have all of this as an area where it's full of this stuff coming from up here. And then any of the... Oh, no! It's a flipping... This has got to get closed off. This has got to get closed off. How on earth did we open that up without realizing it? Oh, good grief. And it's three geysers as well. That could have entirely flooded our whole base if I hadn't noticed it. I mean, we're okay. Water is coming down, but it's not too bad. I mean, there's a lot here, but... Good grief. Can they get up here to do those? Unreachable. Why is that unreachable? Oh, because I've closed that off. Let's do nines on that, nines on that. These aren't unreachable. No. If those things start up again... Because at the minute, they're not going. Like, it does stop and start. Like this one over here. Okay, oh, someone's there. Yeah, no, 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 no. I want you to do this. Cancel that. I want these to be done, please. Immediately, before we flood our entire base. This seems to be cooling down here, even though nobody's actually working that thing, which is quite good. It says under pressure. What are we up to? 119, 20. I don't think that's actually doing anything, because last time this was working, somebody was on it, and the temperature dropped significantly. But I think these have just cooled down a bit now. I'll leave it going. Actually, no, I won't. I'm going to disable that. There just seems to be no point. No, don't go to sleep. Do the work. Oh, no, they're going. They're going. At least we filled this up. So this is going to fill first. Oh, my life. Oh, my life. I want them to get up there. I'm hoping they can jump across there. They should be able to. Come on, who's going to come and do it? Somebody. Wake up, please. Okay, here they come. Up the ladders. Yep. Running up this way. Get these done. Okay. Oh, good. Then get these done. This is unreachable. I want to see once these ladders are done. If these become reachable, I know they can do the ones at the top. Oh, man. That is a nightmare, isn't it? Having that open like that. Okay, one more. Yeah, these are now reachable. So that means they can get up here. That I'm just going to cancel. Get up and do these ones. Unreachable. What? What? You can walk up a ladder. What's your problem? Why is it unreachable? It's not unreachable at all. Okay, we're going to change these as well. There's sedimentary rock. Yeah, let's cancel this and make it sedimentary rock. Sedimentary rock on a nine. Oh, it's because it's so deep, isn't it? If you go there and then there like that, even that's still unreachable. What? Let's cancel that. Can we just do them at the end here or something? Why is it not? What the problem? Sedimentary rock on a nine. There. Unreachable. What is it that they can't get through? They can get up here. Oh, is it because they can't jump across there? Although it did say these were reachable, so I don't think it is that. Let's do that. Can they not get through these? Is that what it is? Building latch resources. Yeah, okay. We got slime. Come on, anyone going to come up and build it? Yes. Let's get this done. Oh, they're going. No. Why aren't you going up here? Oh, they are. Look. I think it was the amount of water running down the ladder. Well, they're going over there now. Even. Oh, there we go. Right, okay. Get that done. You've delivered it. Well done, you've delivered it. Couldn't you actually make it while you were there? We've got flooding. Where's that? Hopefully that's just the batteries. Yes, it is. Okay. Do you know what would be good as well to have is a key press to be able to jump from one location to another? Why are they going up there? I want this to be done. Please. Before these things kick off again. Yes, you have like a camera, and so I want to save a camera view for here, and then you just press a control one and they'd come over here. Okay, there we go. Now we're going to do another one. And I hope that's going to be enough. Oh my goodness, that was close, wasn't it? That was really close. Well, guys, we're going to have to cut that one short there. Guys, thank you for watching. Hit the big B with the tea stain. Look at all this water coming down. Do subscribe so you don't miss out on the next episode. The floodling. Oh, good grief. Good grief. And I will see you then. Take care. Bye-bye.